Okay, what I'm going to do today is give you a chaotic eye exam. You know these two things here. And also do that fishbowl trigger thing from Karuna Satori. Hey, I've got a quick eye exam prepared for us. But before we start, I'm just going to put some nice, like, eye-sensitive cream all over the eyes. Maybe here or there. Maybe a bit down here if you want some extra. But you're going to have to pay for a bit more. Okay, so let me just mix that. Let me mix that. Sorry, I'm just mixing. Sorry. Okay, and let's rub that in the eyes. I'm just going to pin your eyes back for a second. Perfect. Okay, so we can rub this in to the eyes. Just gonna, next we're gonna measure the eyes quickly. Perfect, perfect. Okay, hold on. Perfect, let me just mix it. Let me just mix my cream, perfect. Because the eyes tend to get a bit sensitive. No, no, keep them open. They seem to get a bit sensitive sometimes from the light, okay? Because it's quite bright, look, it's like this. I'm going to quickly measure your eyes quickly from horizontal, perfect, and then a bit vertical, diagonal, perfect. A little perspective of your eyes, how they work with your face. Okay, perfect, so your eyes go there, heads there, perfect. So your eyes are like this and like that. Perfect, okay, awesome. Tell me what shape you see, okay? Rectangle, perfect, circle. No, no, square, circle, rectangle. Okay, come out one side. Okay, from far, rectangle, rectangle, rectangle again. Well done. Okay, circle and square. Well done. Okay, from far and close like this. Awesome. Now cover half of your eyes. But the other half, look up for me. Perfect. Now look down. Now look up again. Now look up again. Perfect. Let me just get some of these things out the way. Okay. Okay, perfect. Now just keep focusing. Awesome. Let me just cover half of your eyes. Perfect. Okay. Just keep focusing on me, babe. Keep focusing. Just get all that stress out the way. Just get all of that tension and stress out the way. Perfect. Just get some of this out and brush some of the dust I'm seeing in your eyes. We can get some of this dust out your eyes. Perfect. Just get and then I'm going to put some extra eye cream on. Perfect, hold still. Awesome. Get some down the nose like this. Ooh. I'm going to clean around the eyes because we've got some gunk that way and then this way and then that way and then that way. What the frick? Which one is more bolder for you, the green one or the red one? I'll let you look for a little longer. Okay, cool. Do you need any more cream? No. Okay, so we're good next. What letter is this? Perfect. And this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, this one. Which one's bolder again? Try again. Okay, and this one, what letter is this? And what number is that? Perfect. Okay, perfect. Okay. Awesome. Perfect. And that one again. I'll take some pictures of you. Ready? Look up. Perfect. Look up. Perfect. And up. And up. Perfect from far. Perfect. Okay. Is perfect. And now, and now, and now, and now. Tell me how many fingers. Ready? How many fingers? And now, and now, and now, and now, and now. Okay, awesome. Let's measure those eyes. Open them, close them, open them, close them. Perfect, 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 perfect. Ready? Well, ready, set, go. What color? Ready, set, go. What color? Ready, set, go. Oh, I'm running out of colors. Okay. I'm gonna write the results for your right eye here and your left eye here. Okay. Okay, awesome, and cover the eyes, perfect, that fits well. I'm gonna create a lens for you, can you see through the blue? Can you, just a bit, okay, and what about now? Can you see through the blue, perfect, how much can you see through the blue? More now, or less now, more? How many fingers? Up, 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 okay, perfect, bring it down. Perfect, your eyes dilate pretty well, let me just write that down quickly. Okay, we'll bring it back up. Look at the red. Look at the red, perfect. Now look at the green. Perfect, thank you so much. Let's do that again. But let's do that one more time. I'm going to come in slowly, then quickly. Slowly, then quickly. Slowly, then slow. And then quick, 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 quick. Okay, Okay, is this causing any distress to your eyes when I do that? Okay, if I press on your eyes, is it causing any distress? No? Okay, if I tickle the under of your eyes, does that cause any distress? If I pull on your eyelash, does that cause a bit of distress? If I pull on your eyes like that, does that cause some distress? Okay, perfect. When I poke around like this, is this causing any distress? Is it making you want to blink? You can blink if you want, or do you not need to blink? Okay, I'm just checking if you need to blink. Two more pictures on the inside of the eye. Through the line, perfect. Can you see through when I come closer? Can you see my finger coming in closer? Perfect. Just look through the orange. Perfect. Just look through the orange. Just look through the orange light. Just look through the orange. I mean, look through the orange. Okay, perfect. Now I'm in the orange circle. No, I'm not. Now I'm in it. Now the circle. No, perfect. Look, look. Perfect. I'm gonna brush you down before I tell you some secrets. Okay, hold still. Perfect. 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 Perfect, just a bit to the side. Awesome, okay, oh, let me just write something down quickly. I've got stress ball here for you, by the way, if you ever get stressed out by anything I do tell you. Because I might tell you some really secret stuff. So just squeeze, 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 or rub it all over your chest here. Let me rub that all over your chest, all over your head. Scratch you a bit, prepare you for all these secrets about you're about to hear. Okay. I'm just holding in the mask for 1 second. Okay, awesome. Okay. No one's gonna say that I was to the other side of the room. Oh my god, why would they be on the other side of the room? That doesn't make sense. But then I said that, why would you actually go in? I said I wouldn't have to because everyone else would have to then. I'm a bit scared, but I mean, life is scary. Life is freaking scary. Okay, I'm just gonna cut your hair using this magnificent ruler, which bring it down. Cut that bitch. Okay, go. Perfect, go. Perfect, go. Bring it up, cut that to the side, go. Bring it to the side, cut that up here, go. What type of hairstyle did you want? Okay, we can do that, but that's a bit 2012. I wouldn't do that with the other thing. Perfect. Okay, and what else can I do for you? Do you want more? Do you want more of the fishbowl trigger? I can do that for you. Do you want more of that? Yes, I can do more of the fishbowl trigger. And then I'm going to put some makeup on you, okay? Cool. Okay, cool. Is that okay? Cool. Is it okay? Yes, is it okay? Give me 2 fingers for okay. Perfect. Now give me 3 fingers. Now give me 2 fingers. Now smile for me. Now open your eyes. Now close your eyes. Now open your eyes. Now close. Now open. Open that mouth for me. I want to look in there. Oh, okay. I said that. But why would they say that? Okay, I'm gonna do more fishbowl triggers after I just rub my shoulder and then rub your shoulder and then rub my chest and then rub your chest and then rub my head and then rub your head and then tell them what did it have anything to do with you? No, it didn't have anything to do with you, which begs the question, why would you be? Would it be interesting if I told you, like, when I'm... to scare you. If you've got the plutonium, you don't have to put it going all the way. Be sure to check. Be sure. Okay. Oh wait. Oh my god, I forgot to tell you. Oh my god, I forgot to tell you that. On the theories of international relations. Whilst I squeeze this dress ball. Okay, perfect. And then I'm going to... Okay, so from the standpoint of sociology, changes in the emotional life. Beliefs of power and longer chains of interdependence. Long-term patterns of development that the need for commission. But the instruments of violence retreated. When there were challenges to the state of the rest of the public. Acts that were incompatible with their civilization, but the public execution and the violent societies involved in cruelty to animals and children. Those changes were evidence of closer emotional identification with the members of the modern society and governing society. Did you like that? You better have liked it. The watch. Look at the watch, follow the watch, look at the watch, follow the watch. Look at the watch, follow the watch. Please follow the watch for me. Just look at the watch, please. Thank you. I'm just gonna make it. I'm gonna cast a spell on you whilst you watch this watch. Okay.